21-year-old Matthew Shepard was found beaten and unconscious last week near the University of Wiehle
Ave. Gem City of the Plains.
The pushing the gay agenda.
I pledge allegiance.
Two men are held for a crime that has shocked the town in Wyoming.
I miss my son.
Take time in Wyoming.
To the flag.
Do you believe
the
like
this type of fence?
I'm not gonna listen.
Of the United States of America.
Looks like he may be the victim of a hate.
And to the republic for which it stands.
It's kind of
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice.